So what we would love you to do is to use this incredible tool to observe them closely.
We were learning about the birds and their nests help them survive, and they make nests so their eggs can feel comfortable.
Do it the way you want.
Well, I love birds because they sing beautiful.
This story is about a child named Kimmy.
Hi.
And Kimmy is so curious, just like you. And she felt it. And she wants you to feel it too, to see what else you can wonder about these feathers.
Good idea.
Like that.
It looks like a hawk feather, but I'm not sure which feather it is.
And Kimmy is so surprised that even though the bird has hurt its beak, it starts picking up sticks and putting it on the branch. Mother, what do you think it's doing? That's one way. And you're working together. Keep it up. Oh, rocks might be a good idea. Should we try? What are you noticing when you do that?
Maybe. Alejandra, put it there.
What's happening when you do that?
I did. And then
this story will never end, even though you helped the bird build its nest, making up stories and learning.
When you discover something, it's called science.
Come see us at the Lawrence Hall of Science. We would love to meet with you.